Ah, yes, high school hoops. They're back. Here's Troy Hine.
That's right. The high school basketball season is upon us tonight. There weren't a ton of games for area teams because of the weather tonight, but there were some interesting games to open the regular season, including at Southern Lehigh, where the Spartans have a new head coach in Ben Tanis, who started his career by leading the Spartans against Upper Perk in their own tip-off tournament. There you see Tanis ready to go. The Spartans ready to go as well, and they came out and played awfully well in the first half of this game. Southern Lehigh in transition early on. They get it to Noah Kant. Kant is going to go baseline and put one up that gets home as he gets fouled as well. Nice three-point play to get things started for Southern Lehigh, and the Spartans will build an early lead. They were up 39-12 at the half, definitely in control, but Upper Perk rallies in the third. Isaiah Stokes, the steal, gets the layup on the other end. The Spartans, well, they get outscored 12-0 at that point in the third quarter, and the lead is cut to six. But in the fourth, Noah Kant to Casey Krause. Krause knocks down the three. The Spartans go on to win 51-40. They'll play Herodon in their tournament championship game tomorrow.